One of the reasons I was brought here was to check out the sound lab that Lauren had created. So I brought my guitar and my amplifier and set up in the sound lab and jammed for everybody last night.
A good friend of mine that I got to know in the industry, Greg Redd, he's very good friends with Michael Wilton, the lead guitarist of Queensryche. He mentioned to me, he said, Lauren, you've got that killer sound lab. Wouldn't that be cool to bring him, get him in there with his guitar and an amp? Let's see what it would sound like if you put a rock star in there.
He and I have been friends for many, many years. I get to see his business from behind the scenes and see how things work and watch them record albums. And he, in turn, has come out with me on my job and has an interest in the engineering side of it. And this opportunity came up through Lauren. He said, why don't you bring him out? Watching them record albums, they're working on Pro Tools and they're taking a line of whatever, a guitar line, and they're taking a bass line and they're lining everything up. It dawned on me that he's really good at that. He goes commissioning with us. We sit in the mechanical room and we review the operation of the system through the trends and select points you want to look at, and he's doing great at it.
It sounded better than what we thought because there's an echo when you're in there talking, but then when he dropped the few chords on that guitar of his, it sounded just like you're in a stadium. Usually when you're at a concert and you record something, it doesn't sound as well as what we were recording in there with our phones, and it was like, wow, this really sounds incredible.
Playing the guitar in the sound lab, I thought it was going to be really messy. It was completely opposite. It sounded great. You know, you can tell that it's quality, and they put a lot of thought and a lot of effort into the sound lab, and it was really a treat for me.
Not everyone has a sound lab. This sets us apart from our competition. Sound is so critical today than it ever has been. That's why we invested in one of the finest acoustic labs in North America. There's a lot that went into it. We probably spent double than what we originally thought it was going to cost, because once we got involved with it, we didn't want to go halfway with it. We wanted to be bold. We wanted to be the best.
Well, one thing I've noticed about the Cook quality is that everything, it's built to last. You know, that's something of a dying breed, you know, in this age of technology and throwaway items. You know, you can tell that they really value what they do and what they make. It's the kind of product that's going to last many years.